beautiful old Gusetto violin. We would estimate its age around 1930s, 1940s, presumably Germany made. It shows a nicely flamed one-piece maple back and a medium to fine grain spruce front. The violin received new ebony pecs, new ebony chin rests, and ebony tailpiece, as well as a new bridge and new strings.